So I lied. With my last sit, I'm gonna go with 275. The 225 kind of felt a little too light. So today is day 5 of the deload week. And today I'm gonna just stick with 225. I'm doing the sit-up, inverted row, and floor press. I'm gonna do 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. And I'm gonna do 10, the last set. 3, 2, 1. So I lied. For my last sit, I'm gonna go with 275. The 225 kind of felt a little too light.
Yep.
Yeah, lower.